The Knicks have clinched a playoff spot, and they weren't even on the court when it happened. When the Celtics lost to the Cavs tonight, it ended the Knicks' seven-year playoff drought. Now they'll try to do even better by moving up to the fourth spot.